All right. Good morning, everybody. What is up? What is up? What is up? So I'm going to be jumping into Golden Sun a bit early on this one, just because I want to get as much done as I can since I won't be streaming this tomorrow. So, and I, y'all know my Sundays, I usually have shit I got to do around 11. So I want to stream as much as I possibly can today. Definitely going to be making up for last night's stream with The Last Faith. I do apologize for that. Oh, that was embarrassing as all hell. So, but let's go ahead and get this party started. All right, so back to trying to find Piers. Oh yeah. God, everything yesterday was just such a shit show. I forgot all the stuff I was supposed to do. Yeah, no, so I really have not missed a single Venus gin. So let's see, Echo, Iron, okay, Fog, and Sour, okay. Cannon and Spark and okay, Ether, Blitz and Breath, got those, and I've got Chill and Kindle. Okay, so yeah, no, so far I'm one for one. You know, at some point, these low magics are gonna kill you all in one shot. I'm sorry. Strange one has not been seen. I wonder if they're talking about Piers. Maintain a strict watch over the mountain paths. Thank you. Oh no. Oh, you poor pixie. And he didn't once notice the box. Okay. Guess we're just not going to talk about that one then. Damn, homeboy literally just got boxed in. I think I was supposed to make that land on him. Let's try that one again. All that to get some bread. No! That was not my intention. I'm sorry, little puppy. Oh no. Hi guys. Can we talk about this? son of a bitch. Come on, guys. We can talk about this one. Oh, shit. Ah, okay, fine. I'll do this the hard way then. I know y'all can't see it, but my eyes are pretty much popping out of my skull. Cause holy crap. You're all hoes. I want y'all to know this. Okay, let's try this again. Well, at least some of the things I changed stayed. Bastards. Tearstone. Well then. Thank you. I mean, shit was gonna kill them both anyway, so it's not like it really matters. Told you. How does no one hear this shit going down? Everybody's gonna be leveled up by the time I find Piers. Why is it getting dark all of a sudden? You're not the one I'm trying to talk to, asshole. Okay, so how do I... What am I doing here? Ah, here we go. Okay, so there's nothing I can do without Frost. So, did I just completely miss Pierce? Because I'm feeling like that's what happened. Hold on. Okay. I think I figured out what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Hey man, we kind of need that. Oh, hey, look who it is. Travelers who came seeking me when I was in jail. So you do remember. What are you doing in this place? That's what we wanted to ask you. We were worried about you, Piers, so we followed you here. And that's what brings you to this dangerous place. What's that supposed to mean? Came here to help you. Why are you being like that about it? An adept. I may have to confront him to get my orb back. I may have to fight. Piers? Great, he's an asshole, but we have to help him. That power. Was that psi energy? Dude, I read your mind back in the town. My name is Piers, and I too am an adept. To be honest, everyone in the Lemuria is an adept, and not just me. I've heard that name before. So was Lord Babby. He often spoke to me of Lemuria. Oh, that's what's wrong with my chair. Said it was so advanced that we can scarcely begin to imagine what it must have been like. Correct. My home was and is all that you say. Whoever told you this knows much of. Except, hold on a minute. Bobby, I've heard that name somewhere before. Yeah, everyone knows Lord Bobby. He's the ruler of Tolby. Recently, I had never left my home of Lemuria. Don't be foolish. What would I gain from lying to you? I'm being quite serious. Piers is not playing games, Jenna. You can trust him. Thank you for believing in me, Master Sage. I am the one who should be thanking you. You look puzzled, Felix. Are you probably wondering what I'm talking about? Well, duh. I thought as much. If what Bobby told me is true, Lemuria is all that remains of a once great civilization. Your friend is correct. In fact, the reason I was sent to Vale was somewhat related to my inability to find Lemuria itself. There is alchemy, but despite our best efforts, we could not find the lost city. My Lord Bobby sent me to unlock the secrets of alchemy myself. stole one of our ships and fled the isle. Yes, that must indeed be the same Lord Bobby who now leads the people of Tolby. Why would he be trying so hard to find it again? Because he wants to be immortal! Even if you know where to look. Can only be helmed by adepts. Then let's go. We want to help you get your orb back. You intend to help me, Graydon. I am on this quest for many reasons, one of them being that I wish to see Lemuria. If you would allow me, that is, I'd like to visit Lemuria myself. If this is something that you would do for Bobby, then I cannot permit it. What? Why not? Bobby's a thief. He is not well loved in Lemuria. It is partially on behalf of Bobby, but there's more to it than that. I want to go to Lemuria so that I can see the full power of alchemy. I want to aid Piers so that he will take his... Yeah, sure. Yes, yes, of course. For now, let's just get the orb back for Piers. Damn! I've got 5 Mercury Gin. Piers came prepared. Whoa, 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 what is this? A lot of fans down here. Isn't like the big reveal of this whole thing is bunk? Thank you. I was thinking it was a mimic. Get fucked. So what all synergies does he come with? Frost, Ply, Plywell, and Douse. Okay. Alrighty then. Bone armlet. Used to haunt foes. About time Felix uses that weapon's special ability. Why is my... It shows I've got a... Hold on a second. Something's going on with my phone. I need to switch over to my actual Twitch thing. Bush 18... Hey, I'm so sorry, man. I did not see your comment. For some reason, it did not want to pull up on my damn phone. Dude, I am so sorry. Welcome, welcome, man. God's above, I am so sorry. I hope you're still here, man. I'm sorry. Hmm? Okay then. What is going on with my Twitch? Well, damn, now I just feel terrible. See if I need to update my Twitch on my phone real quick. Damn, I'm sorry about that, man. I need to have it to where it pops up my chat while I'm doing full screen. It should have done that. I don't know why it didn't. There you are. Damn, I really do feel bad for that one. Need to figure out how to get that gin. The hell? Whoa, big guy. Now, what did you learn? Cool. Elixir. You begin, huh? Oh no. Okay, well, hopefully that one stays down. Oh, never mind. I was making it too overly complicated. Typical me. Cool, the other one did stay down. That's not the power I meant. Okay, I have no idea what that just did. Damn these salamanders. Okay. Let me look up and see if it says how to get whatchacallem. Steel. This is necessary to complete the dungeon to begin with. Okay, so what I pretty much just did is what I needed to do. Okay. Are you shooting? And I used the wrong damn... God damn it. Okay. And they jump on the other pink one.
Say what?
Okay, hold on.
What?
But that's so not what happened. Okay, I'll try this one more time. Okay, it says to jump on the left one. I jumped on the left one. You're killing me here. Literally. Felix. Oh, son of a... God's above, I'm stupid. No! Use! Okay. I hate that they can run. Now I have to do this bullshit all over again. Thank you. Oh, no, I'm going balls to the wall with this gin now. I am not holding back. All right, you little bastard. Let's try this one again. Huh. Fair. This gin has a lot of health. The order he was called Steel. Homeboy had defense out of his drawers. Okay, we're gonna save just to be on the safe side. Oh no. Could you not? This is why no one likes you, no one likes you, no one likes you. That's not what I wanted to do. Get fucked. Further proof I am done with this salamander's bullshit. Are we literally looking out of the statue's nose? Power's not getting to where it needs to. Piers, I understand you're pissed, but how else are we supposed to get the freaking orb back? This little ceremony. Come on. I want to say that's right. Well, that's wrong. Okay, so I need to bring them back up. I think I remember now how to do this. Okay, so the ones that are right, they get pounded in. Nobody take that out of context, please. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, no. You're gonna go, dude. I guess now we just wait. And now for a moment from our sponsors. No, I'm kidding. Dude, I ever get sponsored, I would actually lose my shit. Okay, I will be right back while we're waiting on this. Dude, we're good to go up here. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. Grab it. On the other side of this hole, a light? Must be a room on the other side of the statue. Who are you? What are you doing here in Kimombo? Are you Kibombo? No? You wouldn't even be here if it weren't for us. Actually, you weren't. This whole thing is a mechanism, my guy. You help me. So we're hoping that we could take the orb if your ceremony succeeded. Actually, we didn't get it. It kind of fell into the hole. Believing for a damn second. Erase the chamber, I would become Kibombo's witch doctor. You gotta become the witch doctor. You have succeeded in your task. You have found this chamber.
Who speaks?
Sounds like it was the statue of the great Godomba.
That's ridiculous.
Your magic has grown strong. At last, you are worthy of the title Witch Doctor. I give you the feathers and gown that are the badges of your office. From this day forward, you shall be Kibombo's witch doctor. There's one thing that remains for me to give you, and he left. You and your haste, you've left too soon. You there. I have magic for Akifubu, magic that he will soon need, but he is not ready for it. As a result, I have decided that I shall pass this magic on to anyone just yet. Tell this to Akifubu. If he deserves this new magic, then he must earn it himself. Until he ceases living only for himself and instead lives his life to benefit others. What do you mean? He's asking if we can earn this magic before Akifubu. It claimed by another, but only if Akifubu lacks the will to earn it himself. So we can get it. Convey to Akifubu all that I have told you. Of course. We wouldn't dream of cheating him. We will tell him all you have told us. Hey, can we get that orb back? No. Every kind of psi energy we can muster to complete this quest. Fill our promise to Godomba. And maybe we can come back inside this Godomba statue and the other time that we can get it. I guess that's that. Our virtuous men coming here to deliver this message. My son and I thank you. Do we have to be thankful of? If they had just stopped me from leaving the Great Godomba, this wouldn't have happened. You're the one that ran out of there, dude, not us. That's not on us. Magic of our people, it should be mine. Looks to me, I'm going to... It's like a child. See how he behaves when he gets excited. No matter what I say, he won't listen to me right now. I think he's had enough for today. I mean, speak for yourself. I'm going back there and getting that magic. I'm gonna go see what that magic was all about, and I'm gonna go get it for my damn self. Fuck the witch doctor. First, I have a lot of things to sell. And look, all the weapons I've sold. That's all he's got? Okay. Alright. No, I don't want the damn game tickets. Go ahead and save. All right, he doesn't want the magic, so we'll take it. I mean, we came and told him. He said there was no way. I think I know what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe I was wrong. Okay, hold on a second. Can't do anything down the path there. Don't bother returning until you've got... Oh! Okay. I see now. Retreat! So we just head back then. I got nothing. That's not what I wanted to do. God, okay. Everybody, how's it going? There's a certain psi energy I saw there that I wanted to... Oh my gosh. Yo, I need to start mixing up these psi energies. Holy shit. Holy shit. So what happens if I give an Earth? Astral Blast? Okay, hold up.
froth. Okay.
Okay, so it doesn't really change much on that one.
Just to see. You know, just to fuck around and find out. So they attack me. Please. Asking, you shall freaking receive. Yeah, that's kind of cool. I'm not even gonna lie. That was really cool. Why didn't I get that kind of stuff in the first one? I feel lied to. Go ahead, Shiva. You know what to do. See anybody in the chat going, oh, you could do this in the first one. No, you could not. I tried. All I got was Isaac can make shit grow.
Don't you lie to me.
Oh yeah, that's where I needed to use the other whirlwind. I was thinking there was somewhere else I needed to use whirlwind, and I didn't. Question is, how do I get over there now? Ah, here we go. I guess this is where Piers stayed? Takes me back over here. Oh shit. Well then. Excuse me. Oh, you poor little goblin. Oh, he did not deserve to die that way. That was uncalled for, Jenna. Jenna's just a stone cold killer. Told you, your sister dead. She's pushing daisies. Actually, we got it back. Here a bit longer. We can't. After what we've been through, I feel I've learned a few things. Like what? Like the fact that you truly are good people. You have gone to great lengths for no other reason than to help those in need. I've come to realize that I too must do something to help where I can. I have made my decision. And the sooner we depart, the better. Right, Crayden? We shall set sail, Felix, to my ship, to the Eastern Sea. I may yet again have reason to visit your town, but yes, I must go. You seem quite busy. It is their youth that allows them to be so busy. We'll be back, I promise. Maybe we'll be able to visit at a more leisurely pace.
Oh, yeah, forget this thing in the pocket.
All this way to put us at ease, and I totally forgot to give this to you. Regardless, I told you that I would reward you when the boat was fixed. It may take a while now, it seems. That being the case, I'd like to give you that reward now. In shambles from the disaster, we couldn't possibly accept any gift. Nonsense. Misfortune or no, a promise is a promise. Well, about that ability I needed. Felix? Oh, shit. You know, to be fair, I did tell you I wasn't actually bullshitting when I said your sister was dead, but... Oh, no. Be gentle. You are, Felix. Yo, sister pushing daisies. I chopped her head off alongside Satyros. We're probably at the bottom of the sea by now. She dead. Or to quote one of my favorite lines from Family Guy, I say you, he dead. I mean, Isaac did. Someone you don't want to fuck with. Go around. Find out. Please, by all means, go fuck around. If I could have brought the same build I had for Isaac and crew into this game, the weapons they had, oh, I would love to watch her try. To the Western Sea. If you make the journey, you'll have to light Jupiter on your own as well. Onward to do, and number one on the list is taking care of Isaac. Just find Jupiter Lighthouse on our own, if that's all the same.
I forget, we're still technically the bad guys.
Satyros and Minardi traveled as a pair. Perhaps she has a partner as well. I don't warn Isaac that Karst is after him. Maybe we should try to find him first. I think there's a good chance we'd end up fighting them. Why? We are trying to achieve, they are trying to prevent, and they will fight to stop us.
Oh! Shiva! You're not supposed to shout that out loud right with her brother standing next to her.
Oh! Hey, Shiva, you're turning red under your hair. Are you ready to listen yet? Then we should be going, right, Felix?
Like I said, to be fair, I did tell her her sister was dead. She just didn't want to believe me. It's not my fault.
Also, I probably should have told her sister went out like a bitch. Ain't I a stinker? I didn't just fell the troll. I absorbed everything it was. I was about to say, Felix, climb down. Thank you. That's not what I meant to do. Okay. Can I jump on that? Oh shit, okay. Hey, 69 points. Before it melts. Oh. Gods, I hope I know where that went. Oh, Pierce, you have a moment to attack. Mist potion. Okay, wonder what that does. Let's find out, shall we? Oh, okay. Hey, I need more of those. I mean, you want to fuck around and find out, rat boy. Ruins key. It's a summon. I can read like some of that. That's mostly just because I've been learning a lot of the old runes. Moloch. Two Mercury, one Jupiter. Okay. All right. I will be right back, everybody. Take a minute. Take this time to go to the bathroom, get you something to drink, stretch around. I bet you can. What? Welcome, Ubel. I'll be right back. Returned. Sorry about that. But yeah, by the way, welcome you, Bell, everybody. Hope you're having an awesome Wednesday. Moloch, huh? Two Mercury, one Jupiter. All right, now I need somebody to try and fight me. Oh, is this who I think it is? It's the best boy. I forgot about Moloch. It's the goodest of dogs. Now, here's the big question. Do I want to try and go back to the statue thing now that I have Cyclone and go get whatever that power was? I don't think I can once I... I don't think there's a way to get there. Even with Pierce's ship. Oh, well, no one's always try. Once again, Shiba giving no fucks whatsoever. There better be something in these. Really? That's all there was a freaking cookie? Okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's cool. I'm not upset about it. I haven't been curious about what's in the in that stuff this whole damn time. No, not at all. I am back on my ship. Finally, I can return to my beloved Lemuria. Not yet.
Yes.
Uh-oh. Piers, you have a small infection of jelly. Man, I really hope these aren't Pierce's pets. Or this is about to get really awkward. A potion. A potion, you say? I'm gonna save just in case this turns into a boss fight. Oh, son of a bitch. Hi guys, how's it going? Pierce, we have a small problem. Why? Why does it gotta be a puzzle? Why can't it just be a regular thing? I just went through all this trouble to get this damn thing. Why can't it just be a regular... Okay. That poor jellyfish. I mean, luckily I don't have to kill all of them. Just certain ones, apparently. Okay, you two, actually you three, that was overkill. I mean, or I could just cheat and use reveal. Nothing. Nothing at all. Please. Pierce came here as a broke SOB. Homeboy ain't got nothing to his name. Okay, so I'm gonna have to kill the both of you. That's... I have to kill it first.
Man, it's a good thing none of this is on a timer. It's actually not. I was just being a smartass. It only changes when I leave the room. Again, what I'm doing to these poor jellies is just not called for. Quick, somebody call PETA. They care about mythical creatures, right? Hey, buddy, how's it going? I need to talk to you for a minute. Piers, it's not really a good thing to summon a hurricane in the middle of your own ship. Oh no! Oh, well, this escalated very quickly. You're getting sleepy. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Can I put it to sleep? You a bitch. Actually, no. No, this is an opportunity. Oh, nobody Jericho's online. I can explain.
have laughed if that was the ability that killed it. Shit. Wait, what? Oh, no. Okay, we're good. Oh, fuck right off, dude. What's it take to kill this thing? Thank you. How is Jenna the only one that's got... Okay. Wait. No. Now I can't get that chest. Damn it. Piers, has anyone ever told you you take hits like a bitch? No? Well, then I'm glad I could be the first. Oh, that's actually a useful ability. Monsters, get on board. I could swear I locked the door when I left. The pedestal. I was about to say, who's steering the ship? I suppose if we have to learn to sail, it's better to do sooner than later. Can we go to Vale?
I'd love to see our hometown, Jenna, shall we? Let's do it. To Vale we go. Think about the roads. Oh, yeah. I was never any good at geography. Then allow me to explain. The coastline of Angara, the continent in which Vale lies, is surrounded by rocky cliffs. And as for Gondolin, I would guess the people from Lalaviro are looking for us. Understand, I'm sure. And then they'd make us stay in Lalaviro. Would you just leave me there, Felix? Oh yeah, maybe that wouldn't be such a good idea after all. And then it's decided. What's decided? The sea is vast. We should go wherever we please. So let's explore a bit, Felix. Werewolves and discover new psi energy. It sucks. I have to wait till the third game to actually get one of the werewolves to join me. Get this done and over with. I've been needing to come back here for a while. Question is now, how do I get over there? Over there. Okay. Let's let this break. No! Damn it! I already messed up. Look at the puppies. So there's got to be a way back up. Well, indeed there is. That's right, I chased the djinn down here. That's right, I needed frost. Okay. Not just reveal, I needed frost. Okay.
Okay, all of this is new.
Where am I? This is taking a turn. I thought this was just gonna be a little, hey, go here, finish, you know, use reveal and be done. Okay, well, that was a complete fuck up. Huh. Or maybe not? Delia's Sanctum. Okay, hold on. Okay. Enter Delia. Go up to the Sanctum, the big building in the north of the town. Might have skipped some steps. Oops. Okay then. Well, hopefully that shortcut will stay. So that way when I come back, I don't have to go through all this again. Thank you.
Wonder how I'm supposed to get that. Oh, I think I see how. Excuse me, I apologize. Stop it! Game Boy Advance. Oh, hey, it actually worked anyway. Cool. I was about to say, damn Game Boy Advance controls. Are gone and now I'm bored. Sorry, kid. Where's the inn in this place? There it is. Okay. So what was that item I just got? Needs to be reforged, okay. Hey, dude, get the hell out of my damn way. Okay, wonder what I'm supposed to do with that then. I'm gonna save just to be on the safe side. What? Uh-oh. Well then.
Hey, where the blazes am I?
The right prong? What the hell? It's a deal to a trident. Weird. Well, if it's something for a trident, I feel like I'm gonna need to give it to you. Have the water adept, the mercury adept carry all the water stuff. Makes perfect sense, right? So now that I have Cyclone. Sorry, I was taking a stretch real quick. Alright, now that I have Cyclone, I need to go back to that statue. It's if I'm able to. Oh, I can be attacked at sea? Okay. Say, isn't that one town over here somewhere? Come on. Piers, that's a little unnecessary. Hey, holding up, Briggs. Sir, can you, like, get the hell up out my damn way?
How's everything going? Cool. Well, I thought neither one of them find it weird that their son has red hair. Like, bright red hair. Okay, so why can't I give this kid food? I have food. I have stuff to... okay, whatever. Old man. Oh. Ah. Old people, I swear. Yeah, I said it. Fight me. Oh, maybe I can. Hold on. How dare. Alright, fine. I'm trying to run for y'all's benefit, but alright, that's fine. That's fine. Y'all wanna be this way? Okay, fine. Earthquake. Hopefully people are up for some fried urchin. Yeah, no, go fuck yourself. Let's say, is this the island we were on? Yeah, that crashed into the frickin'... That poor bee. Thank you.
It's so salty. I wish someone would bring me something tasty to drink. Of course, that's all the dog has to say. Tidal wave moved an entire... it's not that unsurprising. Rattle them, boys. Look, it's sands and papyrus. Oh, she's now learned tornado. Let's go see what this new power is. Okay. Hey, buddy. Okay, now how do I get to you? I found a mint. Well, now I can freshen my breath before I die. What do you know? Oh, don't you be- Oh my God! Thank you. And I'm pushing past my time limit on this one.
I didn't realize this was going to be a giant dungeon. To look it up and figure out how to get what's his name. You never leave a djinn behind. Okay. Don't like those things. No! That's not what I wanted to do. Come on! Not like it was really working to begin with. Oh.
Oh.
Gods above, I'm going to be overpowered by the time I actually get anywhere in this game. Just not even taking a chance. Okay. I'm not afraid of you anymore. Oh no. Well then, that, happened. Did we talk about it? You've proven your power. By right, our Kafubu should bear this power. I shall keep my promise and bestow it upon the one who reaches this place first. I'm grateful for your promise. I am worried that we have done Akifubu and Kibombo a great wrong. Akifubu has not honed his own powers, and the fault lies with him alone. And yet, there is a hint of truth to what you say. What are we to do? Does this mean we won't receive your magic? As I have said, I will give this power. I will give the power to you. Your concern is misplaced, but I must add some small condition to our agreement. You must not mention this to Akifubu. Agafubu is plainly ill-prepared for this test. He will lose heart if he hears what you have done. And yet, the Kibombo have need of this ill-prepared leader. Ever reach this place, I shall teach him the magic as well. Promise me that you will not tell Agafubu that you earned this magic. Can you do this? Of course. And now I shall sleep. Farewell, successors to the witch doctor.
Yo! I can turn her into a dark... Okay, I gotta see what this class, all these class systems do.
Holy shit.
All right. Okay. Whew. Ooh, almost did a very bad no-no. Almost didn't save. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. Whew, whew, whew. All right. Well, that was an awesome one. Definitely got a lot more done on this one than I feel like we did on any of the others. So, just a heads up for everybody who are just, you know, new to it all, or, you know, this is your first time. I got a little tongue-tied trying to say that. I do stream every day. Well, Monday through Friday is when I stream. I will be streaming tonight. Tomorrow, though, I will only be streaming one time. And that just depends on when all of the Thanksgiving stuff is supposed to start. So it'll just be a random game. It won't be Golden Sun. So just, y'all just have to tune in to see what it is. But until then, everyone, as usual, I do appreciate you all for coming to watch. I do hope you all enjoyed it. And I will see you on the next one. Later, everybody.